it's okay to have a difference of opinion.
Tomorrow night.